Now turn the other way. Lead from the shoulder, not your face. Keep, you can turn with your neck, but lead from the shoulder because that gives you more of a trunk rotation. Oh. Try your push-ups.
Oh, man, that's not
it. Do your push-up. You can do it from the front.
Can you do it from the front?
Yeah, because you have wider grip. So you can have wide grip push-ups. Go all the way up, not halfway. There you go. Now get your body. Right now you're using your neck energy. Move up more. No, not your hands, your body.
Oh, okay. Position right there still?
Yeah. Okay. Now move up more. Good. Now elbow straight. Straighten your elbow. Just get into the starting position. Now bring your two shoulder blades together more. Nope. Bring right. Elbow straight, please. Okay. Keep your elbow straight. Extend your arm. Straighten your arm. There. Let's just get the beginning position. So just even. Now bring these two shoulder blades closer together like you're squeezing your shoulder blades together. Other way. Yeah, you need some work here. You feel that? You gotta strengthen your serratus. So pushing through here, pushing into here, you wanna strengthen this. Okay. It shouldn't be so far away. You feel that?
Yeah.
So you can just now slowly lower yourself using your armpits, tuck your chin, don't use your neck. And now push through your armpits and your abs to come up. You feel the difference?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's called a good push-up. There you go.
Woo! Yeah, position.
Just even holding the position,
yeah,
because your stabilizers are weaker than your neck.
Up top.